I want to share some asanas in Korea. Free exercise is perfect to do whenever, for example in the morning. Yeah. Just lay down, maybe just wake up. And then the first is stretch pose. So you stretch out your legs, your toes out, your arms up, really feeling connecting down with the lower back into the mat, the navel point. Engage your core muscles and start to do breath for five. Or long deep breathing if you have menstruation, if you are pregnant. And breath for five, breathing in out through your nose, quite quick, same out, same in. When you feel ready, maybe after a minute, see. You inhale deeply, apply root lock, that's the muscles around the sex organ, anus, and the abdominal muscles. Yes, at the end, you go up through your spine. And then exhale, relax. And then you inhale and come up. With your knees to your chest, your arms around, your nose between your knees, and hugging yourself. And here you can do long, deep breathing or breath of fire. Breath of fire. You breathe with diaphragm. Can you imagine you have a butterfly in your belly? Hugging yourself. Now you feel ready. After the same time as the other before, more or less, you inhale, apply root lock. And then exhale. And then you inhale. And roll up to sitting. Or come up in a way that feels good for you. Just connecting down your sitting bones, stretching up your arms. 6 degrees, we'll do ego eradicator, shown before. Stick in your fingers and your thumbs facing up. Really open up your heart here and start your breath of fire, long deep breathing, and focus on the point over your head. Really feel it, open up your heart, your arms are extension of your heart. Yes, let go. Let go of the ego, let go of anything. When you're done, more or less a minute, you take together your thumbs over your hand, just inhaling, applying a root lock. And then you go up from the base of your spine, from the top of your fingers out to the universe. And then you exhale, take down the arms for your aura.